Hey, what's going on, everyone? RelaxinWolf here. Welcome back.
Do you still hear something wounded out there, Atreus?
I think so. It could just be the storm.
Perhaps we can investigate once we've uncovered a mysterious seer's hidden prophecy.
There. The central chamber will bring us to the top. Once we find our way past yet another light door.
Facing the wrong way. Maybe if we
allow me to speed this up.
Yes, please. Whoa.
The angle should work, Kratos.
Well done.
Thank you, Tyr.
At your service.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
The light of Alfheim.
Wait, no.
Nothing.
What's wrong?
No.
But I can't anymore. I want to go back. I see a chest.
One with the light now.
Man, I was
united
so quick with it. I was like,
himself.
Oh yeah. I'm
she
going back
peace,
down.
Atreus.
I hope so.
I want to go back.
Inside the light. He said
you went
he...
inside the light of Alfheim?
Yes.
And yet here you stand, of sound mind.
Can I do a reload checkpoint?
Decidedly not incinerated. You must tell me, Kratos, what did you see?
That memory is for me alone. But I felt only moments pass.
Didn't feel like moments to me.
I was trapped. Atreus overcame great odds to save me.
One could but only imagine.
Well, can I go back down? But that's a long ride up.
So, did you ever meet
Groa? That was on me for not looking around.
She was plagued by constant visions, so conversation was difficult, to say the least.
Father, she's gone.
Yes. Keep moving.
Oh, wow. It's starting. He's losing it.
Almost there. Huh. They've changed some stuff. Last time, there was all this hive stuff up here. So many dark elves. All this time, I thought the dark elf came. I thought all the dark elves were. Tyr?
Yes.
Did we help the wrong side?
Are you certain that's the right question?
What's the right question?
Is there a right side?
Exactly. What do you think, Atreus? Is there a right side in this war?
I
It's a tennis match. They went that way, so I want to go this way. Oh, it leads here. Okay. I don't know. Wait. What's the point of all of this? Nothing here? I don't know.
There it is.
Ah, you all made it. Welcome. The shrine is right there.
Yeah, but there was a Nornier chest down here last time.
Oh, guess they moved it.
They?
Do you believe in fate, Sindri?
Oh, of course not. You think I'd wash my hands this much if I thought that what I do doesn't ultimately matter? There's only one thing with any say over how we live our lives, and that's us.
Hey, Sindri, wasn't your forge on the other side of the shrine last time?
My, someone's got an eye for detail. Perhaps the Light Elves felt it looked better on this side. They do have a thing for aesthetics. Honestly, I'm as puzzled as you are, but it's best not to look a gift forge in the 2 year. Very messy. Anyway, good luck.
I'm gonna upgrade my armor. Wait, did we get man, the runic. Should I be wearing a whole set, or... Yeah, look, stun increase when I put on the same, two of the... Of the same, should I upgrade this for defense?
A good fit.
Man, I should be equipping something else, maybe. I don't know, but I...
I'll take them. Ooh, these will look fantastic in my storage chest.
I think that's the, towards collection progress, even after they're sold. Okay, good. Artifact will continue to count. So, the collectibles.
Did you, disinfect these?
The collectibles will still count, even if I don't have them. Okay, I wanna do some... Aftershock. Uh-huh. I want to do the skills. Aim and hold. Let's see the our boy. Three sprints. Sprints to an enemy and even disrupt them. Yes. Yes. Let's go. Let's just.
Giants always did enjoy hiding their secrets in plain sight.
I'll spend a lot of time on the menu if I wasn't recording, but... I'm enjoying this game so much, though. So much fun.
Ah, yes. Here we have Groa's search for her missing husband. She was relentless in her attempt to find him. Meditated for weeks on end. Unfortunately, she found something else. A vision of Ragnarok.
Word of Groa's vision reached Odin. He sought her out, demanded a private retelling.
Didn't like what he heard, apparently.
Ironwood? That's the...
Yeah, that's the what?
I don't know what that is.
Yeah, that's the what.
Sanctuary for giants. Curious.
So it's in Jotunheim?
I know some giants thought so, but Ironwood isn't anywhere, lad. It's a concept, a metaphorical paradise. It's not real.
Presumably, Groa requested her ashes be returned to Jotunheim, while her soul found peace in the light. Difficult to imagine Odin respecting those wishes. The champion?
I think it's supposed to be... me.
You assume too much.
Aye. Best not to read into these abstractions so literally. Prophecies are slippery by nature. Although, some are more obvious than others.
Ragnarok.
Aye. The end of everything.
So this is it. There's nothing we can do to stop it.
There must be a way. Why else is this hidden?
Look. Here. This is what we saw. It's you. Fighting in Ragnarok.
No. I don't... I can't.
What's this then? That's new.
Asgard is destroyed? But the other realms thrive?
She did. Odin's working off a false prophecy.
So then, we can win Ragnarok. We can beat Odin.
We are not present in any of this.
But that was Tyr leading the charge against Asgard. Plus, Hel's army was there. And the elves. Champion. Okay. Whoever that is, doesn't matter. But for the first time, we know something Odin doesn't. We just saw we can win. Tyr?
I won't allow prophecy to define my choices.
But we just saw
No, Atreus. This is wrong.
Come. There is much to discuss.
can't stop Ragnarok. But we can win it.
If Asgard is destroyed, Odin will not be the only casualty. There must be another way.
Perhaps we should focus on our egress first.
Agreed.
Left side, brother!
That was better if I aim it at one enemy. Damage is good, sort of. Forgot double tap L one. Oh my god. Oh, I should have used that to keep attacking. Okay. God.
Before more arrive.
Up. Think he's okay?
Focus, Atreus.
This way.
All right. Keep going.
Enough!
Oh. Hello, Alba. God. Oh my god, I messed up. I was too slow. But I'll show her. Come here, Alva. Where you at? Come here. What's that skill that said? Oh no! That said that on burning enemies, that would be good if I combine it with this, especially with bosses that take a lot of hits. Okay, enough of your bullshit. Oh, no. Expedition shield attachment. Okay, grants a blessing of cooldown when interrupting double blue ring attacks. Cooldown. Okay.
is over.
It is far from over.
It's gonna be okay, Tyr.
You've seen what is to come. I told you I would not follow you to war, and yet here I am, dragging an innocent elf and marching towards the destruction of Asgard.
What choice do we have?
There is always a choice. I will not lead you to war. I won't. I'm not that god anymore. I don't want to fight. But with you three, there is no avoiding it. Your path leads to countless deaths, unimaginable pain and suffering.
But bro, listen. That pacifist route that you're taking, or this pacifist... Oh, no, no, no.
No!
Atreus!
Whoa. It's not gonna help anybody. We need to fight.
Over here! You're chased!
We need to fight, Tyr. Come on. We need to kick some asses. See, we work good together. Come on. Teamwork, huh?
Hey, Tyr? Thanks. And I'm sorry about before.
No. I am sorry. I should never have come. We shouldn't linger.
Okay. Man, I'm still sad about that chest I missed.
Look, I just want to do the right thing. And according to prophecy...
Speak no more of prophecy.
War will not give you the purpose you seek, Atreus. Only slaughter.
So what are we supposed to do? Roll over? Do nothing?
Enough! We'll discuss our next move when you are out of danger.
Dark Elf assault. How fortuitous.
I'm so sick of fighting elves. Can't they just leave us alone?
Wait, let me check this skills. Oh, I can get mod. Okay. No, wait. Ooh. I like this. Okay, so hold to craft. While sprinting, press R1 to perform a leap. A leaping slash attack. damage, slightly increase damage of skill. Martin who's stun. Damage being staggered during skill. I don't know. I want damage. I mean, moderately increase, greatly. Okay, so slightly. This is slightly. God. Greatly increase resistance to damage and being staggered during. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. I wish I chose that. I'd be like, ah. This one is better. Oh, wait. Can I do this? Okay, all right, I get it. So where I crafted all of them, and I can equip anyone I want. I want protection. Because greatly increased resistance to damage and being staggered during skill. I mean, yeah. No, but wait. I want the skills. Which one that says this one? Axe melee attacks against burning enemies deal bonus damage. So I'm thinking bosses. When I inflict fire damage on them, I can use the axe and get bonus damage. So.
We need to get out of here.
Yeah. Cause I'm pretty sure weak enemies, they will die before they get inflicted with fire. And I'm not thinking enemies that are already inflicted with fire. I'm thinking bosses. They are beaten. Oh, I like that. I mean, the damage was, I have to test it, but I mean, I like that, but I have to test it again and see. Oh, we have to go up, but let me go. Oh no. How'd you get up there?
Let's go.
But hey, that skill was good. I need to try it again. I want to try the thing. Also, I need to try that. I need to try it. Maybe it'll inflict him with fire faster. This. Because I need to have a strategy with beefy enemies, man. See? Man. Oh, no. I don't want that. I want to test this. I mean, look at the damage. I think it's great. It deals a lot of damage.
This way.
I should use those against them more.
Father, over here. Father, over here.
Keep pushing forward.
Not really sure about the. Cause my axe does damage anyway. But. The fire is good anyway, so. How many? Wow, I mean, I like the reach of the blades. The axe is good, but the reach of the blades, look at that. And also, I need to use the skills so I can, so they level up. Look, I need to, I haven't used that at all. Wait, hold R1 to unleash a high damage flurry. I need to do those to. What is this? While sprinting, press R2. I need to use those so I can level them up. Skill labor. Okay, I need to use that. Only two more. But. Flame whiplash. Scorched sweep. Okay, we need to use that. That will be helpful. I need to use them more. One more time. And then we'll see.
Can we leave now, please?
Almost there.
Where we go from there. The next upgrade or leveling up. What will it be?
Here. We
open the gateway, please.
This is what we... This is the way we started, right? This mission.
You want war, Atreus? See for yourself the legacy this one has left for the Barons. I've had far more than I can stomach.
Wait. What is this? Okay, let's wrap up this episode here. And I'll catch you guys on the next episode with more God of War Ragnarok. Thank you for watching.